In a stunning case of irony, the father of natural selection, Charles Darwin, was plagued by a not-so-secret family tradition. Inbreeding. That's right. The man who made survival of the fittest a consciousness-killing household phrase married his first cousin, Emma Wedgwood. What's more, the Darwin and Wedgwood families both had a long history of consanguineous marriages, extending back at least 4 generations, which may explain why 3 of Darwin's 10 children died at a young age. Of the 7 who survived, 3 were infertile. Though not as taboo as today, Darwin suspected that family inbreeding was to blame, referring to his writings about inbred plants when his children fell ill. Darwin himself was never the same after his trip around the world. He suffered from chronic illness for the remainder of his life. No doubt he was suffering from psychosomatic symptoms from a guilty conscience for selling out his life's work to the burgeoning global elites of the time. Karma's a bitch.